Hey, listen, today's video is brought to you by who? Who, shout out? Samantha. I'm not gonna give you a whole tag, obviously, because that would be federal. But you said subscribe seeing this tribute video. I think it was the last HFP video. It's always been one of my favorites. HFP is amazing with their videos. It would be awesome to see your reaction to The Greatest Teacher Failure Is. But be warned, it's spoilers if you haven't seen the sequels yet. I have seen the sequels, ma'am. I have seen the sequels. Now, was I disgusted by most of it? If not, like, I think, yeah, by most of it. It was trash. Yes, but I have seen them. And to answer some of y'all's questions off the last HFP video, I did decide to start reacting to The Clone Wars. That video should be coming very soon. I think I'm actually, let me not even lie to y'all boys, I haven't done it yet. I'm saying that because I'm gonna do it after this video. But, what's it called? Yeah, it's coming very soon, so just be on the lookout, I guess. You're gonna see, listen, Patreon is back up, okay? For $1, you can watch the full-length reactions, early access. It's always gonna be on there first. Reactions are always gonna be on Patreon first. If it's a show or a movie, it's gonna be on Patreon first. I got the watch list from Google, but it was from one of the Star Wars sites. It was like starwars.com. So if starwars.com fails me, y'all know where to go and blame boys. Feel me? Blame them boys because I'm following their list, okay? It says to start The Clone Wars and season 2, but really they say to follow the story, to start from The Phantom Menace, Attack of the Clones. So should I re-react to the movies, like re-watch them and then get into The Clone Wars? Let me know in the comments. But today we're watching The Greatest Failure. The Greatest Teacher Failure Is. So let's get into it. Please watch the original video, link in the description box below. Like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the bell notification, and let's get into it.
Why was you become Jedi?
Mostly because of my father, I guess.
Father? Powerful Jedi was he? Powerful Jedi.
Oh, come on. How could you know my father? You don't even know who I am. No, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
This is so ironic. This never occurred to me. For some reason, I never put the distinction of how similar Luke and Anakin were. I always thought they were just so very different for some reason.
Much anger in him.
Hey.
Like his father.
Was I any different when you taught me?
Hey. He's not ready.
Yoda.
How could you?
I am.
They said the same thing to Anakin. He wasn't ready to be on the Jedi Council.
Ready? Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ready, are you? What knows you ready? For 800 years have I trained Jedi. My own council will I keep one who is to be trained. A Jedi must have the deepest commitment, the most serious mind. This one, a long time have I watched. All his life has he looked away to the future, to the horizon. Never his mind on where he was. What he was doing.
Yo, old Yoda was ugly. I'm not even joking. He was extremely ugly. I don't like his face. I know that's random, but I'm just thinking it. I can't help but think. Like, he was extremely ugly.
Jedi craves not these things. You are reckless.
But you know what? I'm hating. He was in his old age. I'm thinking of, like, your prime. You know, it's going to happen to me, too. My bad. I'm sorry. That was disrespectful. I apologize.
He is too old.
Dang, Obi-Wan!
Too old to begin the training.
Ben, son!
I've learned so much.
Will he finish what he begins?
I won't fail you. I'm not afraid.
You will be.
Dang.
you will be.
That's because he sees himself. Wait, hold on. Are we not reaching? We're not reaching a little bit. I think he was talking about the test that he does where he's like fighting himself, right? But it's like, well, he's fighting Darth Vader, but it's himself, which is extremely ironic. Again, now that I think about it in hindsight, but like, this feels like we're saying he was going to be scared of anything in the future he was ever scared of. But I guess. Oh, no. That's just wrong. They showed all his worst, like, not even his worst moments, but the worst moments that have affected him. No! Oh, yeah. There's been a disturbance in the Force. They all did.
Please forgive me, for I have sinned. I promise to give the players lucky...
Damn, bro. I need to rewatch the freaking sequels. I don't barely remember half of what happened. I remember the first one was an introduction to Rey. Second one, I don't really remember what happened. I think, did Leia die in the second one? Bro, and then the third one, they, all right, yeah. They just started killing people off just to do it. I don't know what's going on, bro. They revived Palpatine. Like, come on, bro. We could have came up with a better idea. Let's stop. Back home on Tatooine.
You don't believe in the Force, do you?
No.
Dang.
Why? That Force does not belong to the Jedi.
It was a Jedi Master who was responsible for the training and creation of Darth Vader.
Consumed by the dark side, the Jedi were. Long time fought I did. Consumed by fear and rage. Though shield I did not.
And with consequence, I saw darkness. And then, my nephew, Snoke, had already turned his heart.
Yeah.
And it was beyond what
it's I the way his face is built.
He would bring destruction and pain and death at the end of everything I love because of what he will become. And for the briefest moment of pure instinct, I thought I could stop it. Leia.
Wow.
Trust me with her son.
You tried to kill him.
Because I was Luke Skywalker. Jedi Master. A legend.
Skywalker. Still looking to the horizon.
Y'all, man. I gotta say this one last time, real quick. I'm sorry that I keep having to pause, but I don't want y'all to just be watching a video. You know, this is a reaction, obviously. I love Mark Hamill because one, you don't even like think about the fact that this guy is so talented. Like, he's played so many characters, from like voice acting to like literally acted out. What was he? He was the trickster from The Flash. He was Fire Lord Orzai. He was Joker in the Batman series. Like, his catalog is actually insane. Like when you think about it. But, like, he had a very long career in Star Wars, and he's also a fan. Like, I didn't know that until I started watching, like, interviews with him when he got older, and he would, like, get angry at some of the writing and stuff. I'm like, you care? I thought you was here just acting out a role. But, no, he, naturally you would care after those years of things happening, but, or being in a part of a project, but... He, like, really cares about the character, and he separates the character from what you see on film. I forgot how he worded it, but I remember hearing something like, what you're seeing in the movies isn't the way I think Luke would act. You know what I'm saying? And I was like, what? Okay. Are you allowed to say that? But that's dope. He's sticking, you know, standing by that. That's real dope.
The meat in front of your nose.
Here.
I remember that scene.
Leia.
Yoda is Ghost King.
Leia.
she did die, right? Freaking Han, they killed him.
I know you are. I'm just glad you're here. At the end.
If your favorite character is Ben Solo, get out of my face.
I was weak.
Exit.
Lost Ben Solo. You did. Lose Rey. We must not.
If your favorite character is Rey, get out.
I can't be what she needs me to be. Heeded my words, Matt, did you? Pass on what you have learned. Strength, mastery. But weakness, folly, failure also. Yes, failure most of all. The greatest teacher, failure is.
Wait, did he say that in the prequels as well? Not the prequels. Did he say that in the original trilogy as well as the sequels? Or did he only say that line in the sequels? Let me know in the comments.
Luke, we are what they grow beyond. That,
I remember that.
Is the true
that was the Last Jedi.
Of all masters.
What? I know my son's gone.
No one's ever really gone.
Now, fulfill your destiny. Never. I'll never turn to the dark side. You failed, Your Highness. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
Oh!
I failed you, Ben.
The war is just beginning.
I'm sorry.
And I will not be the last Jedi.
Hey, Luke. May the Force be with you.
But he went out like a real Jedi, too. That's the same. May the Force be with you.
I'll not leave you here. I've got to save you.
Already.
See? All right, and this is another thing. I'm going to interrupt again. But do y'all prefer Luke over Anakin? I don't. I love Anakin. Anakin is my favorite Star Wars character. I definitely prefer him over him. But I will say that older Luke won me over for the character of Luke. Because Luke, when he was younger, to me, he was very basic. Like, very much, I'm just the main character. Like, that's what it gave. But as he got older, like, I don't know if it was just the fact that I understood more about Mark Hamill as an actor or if he just got better, which he definitely did. It's just like I started liking Luke, the older version, the more wise Luke, way more as a character overall. I guess I liked Luke more because of that than the young Luke that is like very like headstrong, very naive. Like, yeah. I'm glad he didn't just get killed in battle or something. Hold on, what'd he say? I'm sorry.
See you around, kid.
Dang, that hurt. I felt that. I know he said something though. Yo. What else did y'all make? I know they made a Kenobi one. I need to react to it. If you don't know this theme, Oh my gosh. John Williams. Like, stop, bro. Stop playing with him, bro. I'm a Jedi like my father before me. Best line in Star Wars, in my opinion. I feel it. Greatest teacher failure is. Nah, boys is in these comments telling their whole life stories. That's crazy. Love y'all boys. Love y'all boys. I'm going to have to read these after. Y'all know how I do. I'm on those comments reading people, unfortunately. But that was beautiful, man. I loved it. Yo, that was The Greatest Teacher Failure Is. And I know I talked over and stuff. I don't know if y'all, you know, necessarily care. Doesn't really matter. It's a reaction. So, like, you should have expected that. But, yeah, that was... It just brings back all those memories and, like, feelings. That's the one thing. Like, I usually don't like tributes, but when it comes to certain stuff, like, I'll watch a tribute video because it just makes you remember, like, dang, bro. Like, wow. Like, the story, everything you experienced, like, you watched, you know what I'm saying? It's, man, the story of Star Wars is just so, so good. And let me know in the comments, which is your favorite trilogy? Do you like the prequels, the original trilogy, or the sequels? Me personally, prequels. You can say it's because I'm freaking young. I'm 20, but I mean, I'm still young, but you know, you can say whatever, but I mean, it's got some of the best acting, some of the best visual effects. The pacing is good. You know, I know y'all trying, you know, get on Anakin, but Hayden really put his life into that performance. He was really eating that role. You can't name one person in the original. No, I don't even want to do that. I don't even want to compare like that. But just let me know which one is your favorite in the comments. Let me know what else I should react to. Should I react to the Clone Wars? Yes, I will. I'll react to the Clone Wars and probably Rebels as well. I have the list, so just keep me on track as far as that. Watch full reactions on Patreon if you would like to. We won't start streaming on Twitch again until we get to 100 subscribers on the gaming channel. So please check out the gaming channel. Subscribe to the Twitch, obviously here. Is there anything else? Not really. I'm going to see y'all, boys. I love y'all. Hope you're having a good day. If you're not having a good day, I hope this brightened up your day. Go eat. You need to. Go drink some water because y'all know y'all kidneys is not clean. Go ahead and, you know what I'm saying, do all that. And I hope y'all have a great, marvelous day. I'm gonna see y'all boys later. Please salute.